My dad requested a Sunday morning smoothie bowl, so I'm gonna make him that.
Frozen bananas. Oopsies. 2 cups of frozen strawberries. And obviously, a 1/4 cup of oat milk. Let's go for Daddy Dad's oat milk. And let's blend.
Tell me this isn't the creamiest smoothie bowl ever. Like,
and it smells good too.
Oh my gosh, this is so creamy. I think it might be the creamiest smoothie bowl I've ever made. So excited to try it. Do I have to give this to my dad? Can I just eat it?